don't need another California politician in Washington. Tanner Ainge has lived most of his adult life outside of Utah, in places like Chicago, Boston, and even liberal California, where he voted in the last election. He even became a candidate for Congress before he registered to vote here. In fact, he's only lived here 2 months.
I wish they all could be California.
How can Tanner Ainge represent us? He's not even one of us.